Okay. So, we are doing this. I'm doing the TikTok cringe compilation. I don't really know if I want to be doing this. TikTok itself is just cringe. Just a whole bunch of cringe. So this is going to be scary. Okay. Let's just do it. I just want to cave and I don't want to. All right. I try. Here we go.
Let me scare for a second. I thought we were digging my grave.
Oh.
We did.
Oh.
But you don't like being afraid? It's a dose of your own medicine. What, you don't like how it tastes? My therapist told me don't bury my issues, but I'm gonna be honest,
Who
man.
Took that much
great.
Time to do that.
So how's your girl?
She's a...
Thanks.
Whoa. How'd you do that?
What do you mean?
You did it again. You just added music to what you were saying.
I don't know.
What the heck is going on?
Alright, what I don't get is, like, you know how Musical used to be a whole bunch of kids just, it would be like this? Why is it a whole bunch of old people now? Like, there is so many old people. And, like, what happened to this? Like, what are these ugly-ass people doing? I mean, how much of a bigger forehead could she get? What is the point of this? Like, what does she get out of this? Is she about to drink that? Oh. What? I'm sorry. I'm ugly. But how the fuck did that come out of someone? Okay, just keep going. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me.
Trying to steal my senpai, who do you think you're dealing with? If you try and take him, just know I have a knife at home with your name on it. I'm the hero of this story. You're the fanboy wannabe. But if you really want to fight, then please try and beat me. There are many things that I could do.
You ain't gotta say too much from the look in your eyes. I can tell you wanna fuck.
And you ain't gotta call me a fool. As bad as you wanna fuck, I wanna fuck.
No, you ain't gotta say too much from the.
See you later. I love you.
What was this?
Whoa. Did you actually just say that?
Looks like he...
Yeah, I guess I did.
Looks like this guy. Only thing he does is go to the gym. I mean, what?
Well, I love you too.
The lady at McDonald's handed me my food and said, we'll see you tomorrow. Put you on my schedule.
Like, I don't like making fun of people, but like... Are you good? Are you good over there?
But I'll see you tomorrow.
Cause there is no guarantee that this life is easy. Yeah, when my world is falling apart, when
pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look. Hey, I'm a bar spitter. I'm a hard hitter.
Beautiful, 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 beautiful angel.
Back the curtain by myself.
Why even wear a shirt? Huh? Tell me. Why is he even wearing that? I don't even know what to consider that. A damn fishing net?
Self, take a look. Hey, I'm a bar spitter.
I swear she has more muscles than this guy.
I'm a hard hitter.
Beautiful, 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 beautiful angel.
I have an odd thing. What is that? Is that supposed to be pretty? I mean, come on, at least do it better. She's like,
beautiful, beautiful.
Wherever I pause it, she's never looking good. Dude, I can't pause it anywhere and she's looking good. Your lips are crusty as hell.
I am transgender and fucking proud.
I heard you told your friends and I'm just not your type. If that's
alright, everyone, round up your kids and get them away. Oh no, sorry, get them away. What are you doing? Do you want kids to be scared of you? What is my hood doing? Hold up, time to fix my hood. I mean, like, really? Do you need your kids to be scared of you? This is why we have.
How you really feel and why'd you call last night? You say all I ever do is just control your life.
I never really knew that she could dance like this. She makes a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama?
Si.
Bonita.
Si.
Mi casa. Su casa.
Alright. Put on a shirt, you fucking rapist. Like, come on. This is a picture you see that pop up on your daughter's screen.
Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go.
Oh, nana. Shaking
that. Yes,
yeah. Are you two?
Put your hands in the air if you love me tonight.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L.
She got a body like an hourglass, and I can give it to her all the time.
Why does that look like Homer Simpson? That's Homer Simpson right there. Oh my.
She got a booty like a Cadillac. Oh, I can send her in a overdrive.
Hey guys, I just heard that my sister got in a car accident.
Oh man.
She broke her femur and they say that she has severe cerebral hemorrhaging. So I did talk to the doctors.
Why is this a TikTok?
If this post can get.
No, I believe fair is fair. You touch my beard, I'm gonna touch your ass. You grab my beard, I'm gonna grab your tits. You fondle my beard, we're getting naked.
She's a damn.
The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it.
Come on, dude. There is children on this app. And this is why we have pedophiles in the world. Get off the app!
You make my PB go. Doing, doing, doing.
I don't think I can finish this. There's no way I can finish this. You make my PB go ding 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 ding. Your whole damn head can't even fit in your camera frame.
I don't believe.
She caught me on the counter.
It wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
It wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
It wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
It wasn't me.
The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it.
Tell me when it's over.
You make my PB go. Doing, doing, doing. I don't believe.
You see the way the strobe lights are dancing.
Is that a girl? That's kind of cool, but that's not a girl. 2018. Can't say anything.
Can't say anything. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that comes is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you.
Yeah, well, you got you, boy. Shit about to get real, real, for real, for real.
D.A. got that go.
If you wanna go, I know I made you cry last year when I was on the road.
I meant it when I said it. You can always hit my phone. 213-267-9932. Girl, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen.
What happened to your nose?
You're fine. When I'm on a road, do I cross your mind? When
my first kiss went a little like this. And twist. And twist.
Man, I ain't trying to be out there. I'm just trying to...
This man came straight out of jail. He came straight out of jail, pulled up to his crib, took out his phone, and downloaded TikTok. What? Go back, did you escape?
End of the night, long, so bad.
Damn, wife beater on.
In front of bed, don't fuss, don't fight. When I put it in your mouth, don't scratch, don't bite.
Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, yeah.
One thing to do for girls before they make a TikTok? Put a damn bra on. He's a fellow. He's a vapor. That's a cigarette. Get the fuck out of here.
You're my honey bun, sugar plum, pumpy umby umpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cupcake gumdrop, snickums, buckums, you're.
You see the way the strobe lights are dancing. I look in your eyes and I. Tonight.
It's enough. Looks like the thing, the little midget guy from Alice in Wonderland. Hold up, let me get a picture of this guy. Serious issue. This is an exact. I mean. Okay, well. Back to it. Is anything changing? Oh, he gave himself eyebrows. What is this guy thinking back here? Like, what is that back there?
Bend over and touch your toes. Spell run.
Are you in?
Are you in? Huh?
Spell it. Do it again and spell it slow.
I'm done. I can't do it anymore. Can't do it anymore. I'm done. Way too much cringe for a good 10 minutes. Too much cringe. I'm done. I've exceeded my limit of cringe. Thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry I put you through this. I know this was a terrible, terrible experience for all of you. If you guys enjoy this, get some help. Just get some help.